Hi everyone, welcome out in my balcony greenhouse again. I'm just here checking on my plants some. It's soon time for them to go inside. And today, or some days ago, I actually saw that I got thrips on my monstera plant inside. So I ordered some, I call them helping bugs, and that helps me to just eat up those little bastards that are chewing on my plants. I usually do the same when I have like aphids and so on. I think it's like the easiest way actually to treat them. So I'm gonna show you today when I release those and how my helpers are looking for aphids that I also decided to get today. Because I have a lot of plants and I don't have time to like treat them one on one. It's just way easier to like release them and then they do the rest. So I don't have to think about it. And I don't mind having small insects in my home, so that's fine. But you're gonna see. And this is like one of the reasons why I can't have to treat like every single plant on drone, because I have a lot of plants, especially geraniums and chili peppers. They are everywhere. See here, I'm letting out some helpers to help my monstera with the thrips. Hopefully they will eat them all and everything works okay, so I can save my indoor plants for it to spread. So we just have to wait and see. I usually use like helping bugs like this instead of using other pesticides against anything that comes on my plants, like aphids and so on. So hopefully they would do a good work. It takes some weeks before I actually see some results from the helpers after I release them. But I have done this some years now and I think it's way easier than treat them with like some other pesticides and stuff. It's just not working for me, and I can't treat like every single plant individually and look them over and everything. So I just release them and off you go, my babies, and you just fix this for me, please. And it's actually working and I'm super happy about it. And I couldn't have like so many plants inside if I didn't do this, because I mean, to be honest, I'm gonna show you one day, but all this is just like a small part of everything, like every plant I actually have. I think like crazy plant lady, and then you have plant hoarder, and there's a picture of me somehow, maybe. I don't know. I just love plants. But there you go, guys. Hopefully you get some idea how I treat my plants against pests, and this is one of them, against thrips, and then I have against aphids, like I showed you a small clip of those tiny bugs. Have a great week, everybody, and take good care of yourself, like always. Take some time to just enjoy your plants and everything around you. Maybe go out in nature some. Bye, guys.